longest job I had before comedy, this is true, was in, I'm from Wisconsin originally, and it was in Arcadia, Wisconsin. I worked at a furniture factory for 4 years, and I worked there with a bunch of Mexicans and a bunch of racists, so that was a neat dynamic. I don't know if you picked up on this at all, but if you're white, racist people, they just tend to assume that you're going to be on board with whatever horrible shit that they have to say. It's super uncomfortable. So I'd be in the break room just kind of hanging out, minding my own business. Some jackass would come barging in. These goddamn Mexicans are taking all our jobs. Then in the next breath, he'd be like, and why don't they learn to speak the language? Why? Do you want them taking more of our jobs, you fucking idiot? You're a miserable, lazy bigot who nobody likes. English is the only thing you have going for you. Believe me. They're taking all our jobs. Well, that's quite convenient for me. Jobs are my least favorite thing about life. I hate jobs. So I'm doing this silly crap. No, you don't understand, Shane. These Mexicans, they sneak in here, they bring all these drugs into our country. Hold on a minute. So what you're telling me is that the Mexicans, they're gonna come here. They're gonna bring me drugs and do my job? Oh dear, I think we're gonna need a lot more Mexicans.